never hit your grandma with a shovel. It makes a bad impression on her mind.